Good morning, everyone. We are continuing with a new chapter in the words of Rav Volbe in this beautiful sefer called Be'emunos HaYichya, that a person will live, they'll have a chius, a life force that is pulsating through them with emuna when they master their emuna, their faith in Hashem. And this chapter is called Hashpas HaEmuna Al HaMidos, the impact that one's emunah, their faith, is going to have on their midos, on their character traits. And he entreats us to some fascinating ideas. Nishtadel levayas hakeshe bein midos le'emunah, apidi ve'rebenu Chaim Vital zeichet tzadik livracha. We're going to try to explain the connection between one's midos, their character traits, and to emunah, to our faith, what our emunah has to do with that. According to the words of Rabbeinu Chaim Vital, who was one of the greatest Kabbalists of his generation, and he has a book, a sefer called Shari Kedusha, and in this sefer he speaks about the connection between emuna and our midos. B'dvarav mevarash she'hanefesh kolelas arba'a yesoidos ruchniim. In the midst of his words, he explains that the nefesh, a spiritual entity called our soul, is comprised of four spiritual foundations. And he explains, Eish, fire, Ruach, spirit, wind, Mayim, water, V'ofar, and dirt. Sheheim Shoresh, Hamidos, Hashoinos, they are the foundation and the roots of different midos, different traits that a person has comprised inside of them. So how can it be that our midos, which are so spiritual, emotional almost of their nature, nothing really physical about a mida, about a trait, how are they connected to these four different elements of the physical world? And he begins to explain. Yisayd ha'esh, this that we say, there's a piece of us that is related to fire, ha'nu ha'sharish le'gaiva v'kas. That is the roots of our gaiva, of our haughtiness, and kas, our anger. Sicha betela, frivolous conversations, sheker, words of falsehood and deceit, ulashon hara, and words of gossip, shayachim liyisayid haruach, these are connected to the foundation of ruach, which is really wind, it's a bunch of hot air that comes out of our mouth when we are speaking these type of words. Hashorish le'avas ha'tanugim, the root that's inside of us, that catapults us towards loving the pleasures of this physical world. Vechemdas ha'mamon, and desiring money and more things and more objects. Hu yisayid ha'mayim, that comes from the foundation of mayim, of water. And again, Rav Volbe is going to explain all these things in detail that we can understand them better. And then the last one, atzvos, when a person feels in a state of depression, when they're down. Atzlos, if they're lazy, they don't move so well, they don't move quickly to go and do things. V'yiyush, or lastly he writes, when a person despairs, when they give up hope that they could accomplish, Shayachim liyaseira ofar, this is connected to the foundation of ofar, which is dirt and the dust of this world. Lazy person doesn't move, neither does the dirt of this world or the ground. And these are the four things. Rav Volbe is going to go into great detail to explain them so we should understand how it is that these physical elements of the world are related to the spiritual composite of our neshama, of our souls, and how it is that the eish, the fire, the water, the wind, and the ru and the offer and the ground, the dirt, is going to be able to express the inner workings of what's going on inside of our midos, our character trait. It's a fascinating discussion that we are about to embark upon. We'll stop here for today, and Be'ez Hashem will continue as we go deeper and deeper into the connection between our emunah, how we believe in HaKadosh Baruch Hu, and how it's going to shape and form the beautiful, noble, refined midos, character traits of each and every one of us. wishing you all a wonderful day.